welcome to Space with Sarah. I was recently asked about the expansion of space and the fate of our universe, and thought I would give an explanation here. In the early 1900s, it was discovered that all galaxies beyond a certain distance from us appeared to be moving away from us, and that the farther away they were, the faster they moved. This is called Hubbles Law. The correct interpretation of Hubbles Law is not that all galaxies are moving away from us, but that space between us and those galaxies is expanding. This means that no matter where you are in the universe, you'll see distant galaxies as if they're moving away from you, due to the expansion of space in between you and that distant galaxy. The fact that the universe is expanding supports the Big Bang theory, as it indicates that everything was closer together at earlier times. There are three main scenarios that can be used to predict the fate of our universe. 1. The universe is expanding, but the expansion is slowing down due to the gravitational pull of matter. If this scenario describes our universe, it will eventually stop expanding and begin to collapse. 2. That the universe could expand forever, and the expansion could slow down and approach, but never reach a zero velocity. In this scenario, the universe won't collapse on itself. In the third scenario, the universe is expanding, will expand forever, and the expansion will accelerate as time passes. All evidence we have observationally points to scenario number 3, that we live in not only an expanding universe, but in a universe where the expansion is happening faster and faster. We call the phenomenon causing the acceleration dark energy, not to be confused with dark matter. However, we have very little information on what dark energy actually is. More on that in a later video. Our current observations and models state that the universe will expand forever. And if we're right, then in the very distant future, if there's still a civilization around somewhere searching for answers about the universe, they might not be able to see any other galaxies. Eventually, their own galaxy might be torn apart as gravity won't be able to overcome the expansion of the universe. However, that won't happen for a very long time, so we're good for now. Thanks for watching Space with Sarah. If you're still curious about the universe, please subscribe to the channel, and as always, keep wondering.